It's windy. Like, really, really windy. The yard's gonna be a mess tomorrow. You should go to your window. Aren't you in your office? Okay. So it sounds like I shouldn't wait up for you.
Follow me exactly, okay?
That you?
Yes, that's me, Cora. See? Okay, follow me exactly. When I tell you to stop, you stop. Dang it, now they're coming. Don't throw grenades, because then everyone can hear and that just gives off our position.
Guys.
Which side are you on?
I'm on this side.
Guys,
here.
Pause or save your game or whatever. As soon as Dad's ready, we're gonna go.
Who's gonna go?
Everybody.
Okay, come on. Let's keep packing. Go to the beach again. Never mind, do not.
Hello? No, he's in the shower. This is Lisa? Yeah, hi. No, I don't think so in person, but it's nice to meet you over the phone anyway. Uh-huh. I'll let him know that you called. Okay, bye.
I don't know. It was crazy, babe. It took about 10 times to
kill. Hey, I need to take my car, too. I might have to go in later.
Oh, come on.
I know. I'm sorry. It's just going to be crazy for a couple more days. That's how these pitches are. You know that. I don't know what to tell you. Good morning, princess. That was good. Got some eye contact. All right, so I'll just follow you then.
Someone called for you.
On the home line?
No, on your cell.
You answered my phone?
You were in the shower.
Well, who was it?
That new office manager, what's her name, Megan?
Okay, I'll call her back later. No big deal.
I'm riding with Dad.
Ash, why don't you give it a rest and pay attention to the world around you for once?
Dad's on his phone.
Get Melanie in charge of that. Okay, they can put that together. And then, any of the PowerPoint stuff?
Nobody here! It's too windy!
Lisa. This is a little ridiculous.
I don't think so. It's an adventure. Do you want to go?
I just don't really see the point.
They're on the roof right there.
On the roof? I'm looking up.
Yeah, there's four of them.
I got the guy in the middle and the guy on the right. Right middle and right. They're firing at me. The civilians are firing at me.
They just look like civilians, but they're really bad guys.
There's a sniper rifle up here.
No, you can have them.
All right, I'll take it. I'll just snipe the guys from up here.
You guys, this is so gross.
It's just a game, Mom.
Yeah, we'd never kill anyone in real life.
Do you want to try?
What?
You wanna try it? Like, kill a couple guys?
Okay, now press X. Back.
You see guy on the roof? Way up there? Up there? Okay, get up.
No, hit the new one. Press X.
Right there, yes.
Okay.
Go towards it again. Right there, over.
Okay, here. Sniper.
No, fire.
Oh! Yeah!
Okay. That's enough.
No, come on, keep going.
No, I can't right now.
Why?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I need to go run a quick errand. I'll be back in a little bit.
Okay.
So I need you to watch Zach and Austin and make sure they go to bed at a semi-decent hour.
Wait, where are you going?
Ashley, just do it!
Okay.
Storm with gale force gusts left much of the Los Angeles area strewn with toppled trees and down power lines on Thursday. Slowing traffic, damaging homes, and knocking out electricity. Wind advisories are still currently posted in parts.
So, am I waiting up for you, or what's the deal?
I think it's gonna be another all-nighter. We have to have everything finalized for the presentation. The client meeting's tomorrow afternoon, so...
Okay. Just give me a call tomorrow.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Are you Megan?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought we met in person at some point, but I just can't remember. I'm Lisa, Paul's wife.
Oh, hi. What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just taking a break from the kids, getting a coffee. How about you?
Just needed a coffee.
Yeah, you must have had a late night last night. At the office.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I know how it goes, just that time of year, I guess.
It's really crazy right now. It's been really insane.
What do you mean insane?
Oh, you know, just really crazy.
I know how these things happen. You work together and it's exciting and crazy and fun, and you talk about and you have the same crazy hours and you make fun of the same people, and it's like summer camp and you hook up. But I just want to know something, and you can just tell me. I won't tell him you told me. I just need to know, do you guys talk? Or, I mean, does he ever say anything about me or the kids? Does he even bring it up? I just need to know, and I won't tell him anything you tell me.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now. I'm going now.
Stop blowing it, genius.
Gosh.
You know, yesterday, this Scarface 3 came out on Call of Duty, no armor, and stuff like that, so you can get it now.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm, I'm working up to it. I got 500 XP.
Ashley,
my phone's at the table.
You
did?
Yes, we did. We got the, Bravo. That's all. It's not Bravo, I can't remember what it's called now. Man, I'm phasing out.
The Delta?
No, it was the very last one.
It's gonna be wicked.
It's gonna be awesome. Yeah. Done by it. Maybe we
can
do it Thursday.
Hey, Dad.
Later?
Maybe, I don't know. I can't remember, man. That's weird. I'm phasing out.
You can fix your own plate.
I don't know, isn't that like German or something?
I don't know.
Not English, that's for sure.
Because yesterday, I was playing Modern Warfare.
Yeah.
The dog attacked, he just jumped on me and had to break his neck. Three times when I did, it must be crazy.
So, I think I had like a P-13 or something.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Dad.
I think Mom's better than you at Call of Duty.
Yeah. Guys, you are Mom.
Yeah, don't be modest, Mom.
I got it yesterday.
You did?
Mm-hmm. I'm getting a laser scope for it and getting more, 200 more XP and I'll get a laser scope for it, yeah.
Can you transmit that nitrogen to others?
Mm-hmm.
What was on yesterday?
What?
The old Superman movie. You know the one where the bad guys like blow everyone in New York?
They what?
You know, they blow everything, like.
Dude, what are you doing? Besides, it's Metropolis, not New York.
Who cares?
I'm just saying.
What's that? Are you leaving?
Do you want me to?
How is it my decision? How's it been going on?
Not long.
How long? Before Chris and Abby's wedding?
It was after.
How long after?
1-2 weeks.
Do you love her?
No.
Oh.
I was gonna break it off.
God damn it, Paul.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what it is you want anymore.
I know. So what?